Welcome back to Living Back Life 5. Today we're gonna continue the story. Let's go. Who are you?
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
So I'm gonna need Vino. I'm good. Have energy. Wonderful.
We have a minor errand before we leave. Oh,
it's my turn.
Try some.
Oh, geez,
but I don't like be.
No shit, Shirley, I mean, you
are. I don't like some. Weapon.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back. Because dying is whack.
Slice him. It's your turn.
Die.
Where did that go?
Gouger. I will not allow him to gain any more power. rest in peace. Into nothingness. Pin to the wall. Of his strength, I must cut off his supply. What an eyesore! Pierce the world. The angel that presided over my birth is a little creature formed of joy and love, though love without the help of anything.
Dude, stop!
Thank you.
not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
The next need of, I mean, the Devil May Cry.